Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to episode 17 of Pixel Piracy. Here's Captain Lucky and Troy and Max. We are here 176. That's hardly anything. We are here in town where we ended up going to last time, and I wanted to show you guys something pretty funny. I did download that auto clicker program like I was talking about doing. Check this out. Control and F1. Look at that. Look at the money go down. So I've been here. I have it set to go every hundredth of a second. So every like 1/100th of a second, my mouse automatically clicks. It doesn't physically click. Just clicks. It tells it to click. I could shut it off with F3. But check this out. Look how much bread we have. 3,100. I think we're set for a while. So let's continue on. Let's get going and start to wreck some things. Some of you guys gave me ideas to maybe take the captain alone on a private voyage all by himself to try to level up on some lower level things. We could do it. Or we can just continue hoping he gets leveled up however he wants to. I guess you could look at it that way. Or I could sit down and take like a half an hour by myself or an hour by myself, only bring the captain in. But I can't do, I'd have to do level 3 and under, because if I had anyone, if I got in a fight with somebody with cannons, they would blast the captain. So that's not good. Or they would blast the two other guys on the ship. Well, there goes, oh, they're all fishermen. This is going to be nasty. Black cape. Do I have 3 red capes? Do I have 0 red capes? I do have 0 red capes. Oh, look what I found. Birthday cake. I like cake. We can throw these into something. I guess agility was what I was planning on doing. Sorry, can't talk. I needed 1 more. Or 5 more. Alright, let's see how this goes. I have a feeling this will be a pretty easy melee. Yep, this is extremely easy. Max is getting all the kills. Oh, there's Troy getting a kill. We got a fishing rod! Good for us. Troy. Max, Troy. Captain's not gonna get anything. Oh, Captain is gonna get this guy. Watch, watch, watch. Oh! That did it. Lucky got a kill. Good job, Luckster. Okay, now how do I do this best? Oh! They didn't kill him completely. Alright, we're gonna go. I'm not gonna collect all the goods because I think I have proved that we have more than enough money. Ooh, what's that thing? Is that butter? No, we got more bread. That's exactly what we needed. Thanks for the bread, dudes. I don't even know anymore. Okay. Composure. Let's find it. Oh my. Okay, talking in my hands doesn't work. You guys can't hear that either. Should I try? I'm feeling lucky. And not save it for 10 minutes? Boy. That's the real danger. I think we should try it. We're gonna do that. I'm feeling risky. Come on, boys. Up and away. Oh, he's still got his beaten stick out here. And by beaten stick, I don't mean actual stick of beating. This is gonna be difficult. There's a lot of dudes. How are we? I can't tell. We're fine. Captain is the lowest one. He's at 74. Max is just a beast. Troy gained a level. Captain's still down somewhat. Troy and Max are getting all the kills. This one's gonna go on our boat. Yep, and we're gonna get the dubstep of badness. Oh, check this out. Wanna see a cool trick I learned one time? Ow! Oh no! No, what am I doing? He just got a whole bunch of stuff, didn't he? Whoops! I don't like that clicker. Oh, wow. I don't know what he ate. He just ate a bunch of stuff because I moused over in 1/100th of a second. We just lost a whole bunch of goodies. Alright, so he's going to need to go back, or we're going to need to reload this game here as soon as they get all the killing done. Let's go. I'm not going to grab... let's do it anyway. Let's grab the chest. These guys have someone to kill. And then we have the bad dubstep music to get. Unless they knock him overboard, which is very unlikely. Oh, they did knock him overboard! But there's still another guy here dead. There it is. I knew it was coming. Okay, world map, let's move fast. Quick, fast, and in a hurry. And then I have to reload right now. Oh, man! I hope this is quiet enough for you guys. I've done some work on the audio, hoping that that is quiet enough where it's not totally irritating and ear-degrading and eardrum popping if you have headphones on. Because it's not with me. I've got it to a level now where it's fine with me, and I'm not going anywhere because I didn't tell them to. Here we go. Oh, we're in a not save the game right now. Not save it. Oh, I wanted to do the 10-minute deal, didn't I? Scratch that. 10-minute deal with the bad music is bad. Interact. Neutral encounter. We have levels to gain, though. Troy gained. Oh, wow. Troy double gained. He's going to get up to like 100. Oh, check this out. Yeah. That's how to do it. That's how to win the game. Auto-clicking programs. Perfect. Check that out. Max got a level. What are we going to do here? Ha ha. I love this thing. Okay. Be careful if you do use it, though, because they have all the junk malware stuff packaged with it. Whoops. Let's get out of here. Go over to this side. Let's go try out your newfound... Where'd they go? I love these bugs. That's what makes this game so much fun. Okay. Troy is getting half the kills. Captain's getting hit the most. Even though Max is the meat shield. We're good. And here comes Troy to wipe up the floor. Okay, we're gonna send these guys over. Oh no! Oh, Lucky got the kill! That's what I wanted. Lucky got another... No, Lucky only got that one kill. Max is getting all of them. All sorts of fun stuff. Let's go get these. Oh. They can't figure out where to go. Come on! No, get over here. Right here. Tell you to go up here. It just fell off the boat. They don't have any idea what's going on. Yoink. And there it goes. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Perfect. 92. Is that a 92? I think it is. Max is just stuck in the bottom. And the captain's going to try to hit it. Oh, we're going to sink it one turret at a time. Aha. Okay. Next over. Get the money. Money, money. Okay, perfect. No bad music. We're on our way. Ooh, we have a lot of these. Oh, we got another legendary. Let's go up to that. Should I do it? Yes, I'm going to do it. I'm going to remind later in 10 minutes. I'm feeling lucky. I'm feeling lucky. And I am not going to go to a ship encounter until that is over. That is my goal. Only islands for the next 10 minutes. Come on, salty dogs. Oh, that guy's gone. How about this one? Yep, he's gone. Whoa! My mouse just decided to not... Whoa! Oh, the guy just drowned. That's what it was. I was wondering what was going on. Okay, perfect. Get up here. Islands level up with the captain. So these guys are almost... I guess Max is almost twice the level of the captain now. Yeah. He's going to be better forever now. World map. Okay, next one. And we can do something around there. Come on, mouse. What's up with you? I had a problem earlier with it, too. I was playing a different game, and it decided to, like, go crazy high DPI. And I don't like using crazy high DPI. Okay. And first ashore is Troy. What a beast. Look at Max. He's like, herp-a-derp. As Troy is getting every single kill under the sun. Max got a kill, I guess. Max got two kills. Troy's getting another one, and the captain's not doing anything. Kill a turtle. Nice. No, I clicked over. Oh, I clicked on the thingy. Okay, Max, you just come up here. Everyone just go up there. Tribal statues don't work in this patch. Nothing works. What is that? A double axe. I can't plunder an island. That wouldn't make sense. Oh, we're repairing the boat. Good job, buddy. What do we have down here? Nice. Check this out, too. 6 hours on this playthrough. 373 total minutes. That's a long time. Okay. Come down. Come over here, guys. Ooh, pirates this time. Nothing that a little Troy can't handle. He just likes knocking him overboard. Wow. I need everyone to be super high agility like that. He's getting so many kills. Auto elixir kaboom. Let's do this here. Maybe he'll fall off the island. Haha, I knew it. Ta-da! He's a fast swimmer. Okay, Captain. Let's try to capture these little guys. Oh, you know, I should give like one of the ranged weapons to... I tried that, didn't I? It didn't really do anything different. I wonder what the high attack speed... Oh, Lucky got the kill! Lucky got a kill! No, Troy. I know what your goal is here. That is not acceptable. Max, you two. The other one's just gonna go swimming. Lucky's gotta do something on his own. See, he's gone. Oh, maybe not. Wow. Uh-oh, Max is mad. He's a mad brother. Give him some help down here. Oh, Captain. Oh, Captain, my Captain. Come over. Two more hits. One more hit. One more hit. And you're gone. Go back. Back home. Poor Troy. Or poor Lucky. Can't even do anything. Let's give the dude his rum before he gets mad at me. Yes! Leveled up. Woohoo! Agility it goes to, towards agility. Oh. Ha. Oh, that is such a nice tool. Ha. Another one here. Whee! Okay. Yep, I turned it off. There's no, like, audio cue that it has actually turned off or not. Wonderful world map. Let's keep rolling. I could do the vent, can't I? Unless someone goes mad at me and I click the wrong one. That would be uncool. That'd be negative cool. Unfun and bad jujubes altogether. I've never heard that song before. Okay. We will pay. We do not want that guy. Oh, 19 gold. Woohoo! Ooh. I will try to calm down. Yes, you will. I don't like that map encounter. It's stupid. Okay. Next up, the Isle of Patmos. Look a splash. He's actually repairing the boat. I'm proud of our little guy. Okay, some stuff. Some more stuff. A couple things. And a thingamajob. Whatchamacallit? Oh, wee! Why do you always pick the guy so far away? I'm not gonna let you kill him this time. I said I am not going to let you kill him this time. Where did Max go? Max is derping back there. Oh, you... I see what you want to do. You just like stealing Lucky's kills. He did all that work by himself, and now you're gonna relinquish this one too. Ugh! Come on. Yes! Good job, Lucky. Boop, blink. I love that thing. I need to give him a really fast weapon. I've never had a captain up this high in agility before. What is this? Oh, he's... Captain's getting a little faster, too. You see that? Yeah, look at him go. He can actually slice some stuff now. Wow. That's all it takes is a little bit of agility. Max is going to be the one laying down behind. Is Max coming? Oh, we got the crab! We got him, buddy! Oh, that is awesome. Crab is going to die so fast, though. Yar. Crab, that whole pet mechanic needs to be worked on a little bit more, I think. Okay, world map. Up to here. I'm excited. I'm excited that we got a crab. Crabling. Your crew, it's animals. Animals, crab. He has 4 talent points. Learn. 20 talent points? There is no way. Can I still give... There's a bug that you could give weapons to these guys? Yeah, I don't know if that's still in the game or not. I'm gonna let him heal up here. Look at this. Lucky's almost half a level again. Wee! Not nearly. Look at him. He's dodging every attack, too. Nice. They're working in togetherness. You need to come back here. You need to come back here. Captain! No! Yes! Okay. Kill the crabs. There's a chest. Is that a tetra herb? It is. We need that. Ah! Goodbye, crab. Kaboom. Max got the kill. Lucky got the kill! He's finally getting it! Lucky's getting lucky! Come on, Lucky, go get your tetra herb. We'll send these other two dudes back up. Play with Crabling. Brad or Beard, whatever his name was. Brian. Brad. Brian. Same thing. Unless your name is, in real life, Brad or Brian. And then, I'm sorry. That reminds me one time in college. I kept misspelling a guy's name as Brain. B-R-A-I-N. Instead of B-R-I-A-N. Yeah. Sorry, Brian. I don't even know if he was smart. I don't remember. Well, it doesn't matter. He's still out of brain. He's still a smart guy. Everybody's smart. Or nobody's smart. How does that work? I guess there is a standard level of intelligence. Would it be like a 20... Well, even standardized testing is hard to do. Come on! Nope. Sorry, Brian. You're gonna have to stay behind. More of this stuff. Oh, we had that quest in the end of last episode, too, that didn't really say anything. We're selling a bunch of junk. Turb, Phoenix, Rum, Kaboomski, Tortoise Claw, we'll keep that. Diapers, sell all. Toilet Study, we already ate. Ginger, Beard, Gross, Pearl, Feather, Uncle's Teeth. I wanted to use that Uncle's Teeth. Uncle's Teeth, oh. That's just nasty. He's got a lot of morale now. We'll eat the feathers too. And I thought I had something else. Maybe I already... Oh, there's the turtle claw. Got it. So that does just hardly a dent anymore. Get rid of that. Does this do anything? No. Yeah, can you guys come over here? Oh, the captain's... You know he's doing it. I was going to say he's doing a pretty fast job of this. We'll just let the captain cut... Well, I guess someone else wants to help. Yeah! I love it. Okay, and back you go. Yes! That's how to get XP. Can't talk. How to get experience points. Barrels. Barrels are dumb. How much food do we... We're out of food. Whoops. I guess that must be with the whole fishing thing. Let's go buy a fishing book. Who wants to fish? Because we do have fishing rods now, right? Yeah, look, he's a little bit faster. Alright, here we go. Doink! Fishing. Ha! Someone's cooking already. Your crew. I don't have any talent points right now, but I'm no short supply of them. You are our cooker, so let's give it to Max. Oh, he has talent points. Sweet. That's easy enough. Fishing. And we'll give you the fishing rods. Oh my, how many do we have? Let's see how this works. Yep, he's catching fish. Maybe. What, he shoots the water with the fishing pole? He's not doing much. Let's keep rolling. Let's keep on the high seas. I want to see him catch a fish. One fish, two fish, you get a whole bunch of these fish right here. Because we need a whole bunch. Yep. 1% chance to cause bleed. It's like the worst weapon in the game. And he didn't even catch a fish. Oh, Hermitage. Wow. Oh, oh. Whoa. A hit. Whoa. Okay. Yes. Lucky's getting the kills. Now you and you go over here. He's like a dog trying to chase down a tennis ball. Like a really, really hyper dog. There it is. Now I'll let you... I'll get you at it, Fido. Max got the kill. This is awesome. He's fishing! Oh, he can fish at shore! That's awesome, too. Max got the kill with a fishing rod. Oh. You guys ruined it. You ruined the pinata. Back. Max's hit points go... morale goes down so fast, too. Yoink! Okay, that's like a head crab. Uh-huh. And continue on. So I got a little bit more before this 10 minutes wears off. Wow. I guess I don't. That was pretty good timing, huh? Head crab. Oop. Oh, what's this music? I don't know if I've heard this one either. I probably said that last time it came up. Dun 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 dun. Is this a town? Doyle's town. No. Oh, dude leveled. Lucky. Oh, he's hungry. Shoot, that's not good. Blah, 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 blah. Uh-huh, and agility, right? Yes. Whee! Doink. Oh, you got stuff too. I'm gonna keep doing it until I get 1,000. Which should probably be next level, evidently. Troy is not leveled, haha. He will soon, I bet. These guys are hungry. How much is your hunger? Oh, it's half, you're fine. Mac, is Max still hitting for 100 with the... I don't even know where he is. I don't have any idea where he is. Where is Max? Oh, he's back there. Doink. Oh, that is awesome. See if the captain can take it from him. The captain did! Fight to the best of them, whatever that means. Tribal shield and a tabacky, the wacky tabacky. Crew, da-dird, leveled up. Man, these guys are both hungry. Do I have any food? Ship set up, food. Oh, I do have meat. Yes. And fish. We have fish now. So hopefully he's going to repair these. Repair? You don't repair meat. There we got the travel shield. And Max is still herping and derping along. Again, the totems are not working in this patch, so I can't use them. Come on, dude. Up this way. Up, 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 up. I'd like to know if the food is ready yet. It's not quite. Okay, world map, let's continue. 7? We could do both of these. I want to do that. Let's go up to here. White Sulphur Springs or Callaway. White Sulphur Springs. And then we're going to go across. And I want to finish with that legendary encounter. But we've done quite well getting a lot of experience here. I already did that for you, didn't I? All right, they're eating. That's all I needed. We got food. The dude's fishing well. Looks like Brian's going to go and fight with us at the next pirate encounter. Vroom. Nice. Oh, he's got to come back. Lucky got a kill. Oh, and Lucky got it. Nice work, buddy. Oh, there's barrels over. There's a cat. Do we want to try to catch a kitty? No, we don't have time. We're running out of time. We do want to catch a turtle, though. Attack! Goodbye, kitty. Goodbye, turtle, I meant. Oh, Troy got it. And no experience shell or whatever from that turtle claw. Tortoise claw. I know there's a difference, and I can't plunder an island. That makes no sense. And here we go. Uh-huh, danger. Two danger sevens and a legendary. Oh, we're so close to being able to do this. Level 7 should be no problem. Mount up. Mount up, little buddy. Let's do this. I bet you guys are full, ready to go kill some real pirates. Interact. I should give the dude back his real sword. Oh, I don't need to. He's fishing while grappling. Did you see that? Oh, the crab is gonna wreck things. I'd love to see the crab actually get a kill. Lucky got a kill already. I have no clue what's going on. Are we okay? We have 4 things still. Okay, everyone over. You two over. Nope, never mind. Oh, mount up! Oh, I guess we can come do this while we're down here. Doo-doo-doo. He's fishing off the other boat. Well, the crab participated in battle. And I know there's other stuff down. We don't really need anything, though. Come on. Ha! Got it. World map. One more level 7. And then we can go mess up the Dynasty, too. Dynasty are my favorite because they have the Dynasty coins. And those are good for good stuff. Right? Good for good stuff. I think they're talent points they give you. Interacting. Let's engage them. He's fishing again. He did that. Uh-oh. Get up here. Oh, no. We need a rescue mission. Well, maybe not. Shoot. We need a rescue mission. Come back. Come back, Captain. Captain, come. Come back. Our little buddy has to mount up. Mount up. Mount up. Go, go, go. The fly-by dropping of a crab. One last guy. And Max got the final blow. There's 2 chests here. I'll take both of those. We'll mount the turtle back up. He likes to fish. Grinder's cap, looter's cap, red cape. Red cape's kind of cool. Chef's knife, baby oil. Man, we kind of wrecked our ship. 7%. Nice. I can't plunder yet. But there we go. Okay, one more, and we have the legendary event. Let's see how this is. Danger 10. I wonder if they buffed these at all. Let's save the game just to make sure, but I don't think this will be an issue. Okay, here we go. Let's check. Make sure our levels are all good. You're good. You're not. Oh, we're getting so close to being 100% dodge. So he's at 92% dodging right now. Which is insane. Insanely sweet. Interact. Palms are kind of sweaty. I don't know why, because these are usually junk. Wait. Shoot. Whatever. These guys will wreck them. They just one shot? Wow. Alright. Well, That was quite eventful. Give me the loot. Man, I wish legendary encounters would be cool. There's a bad guy over here, so this is going to be a great place to save it, because they're going to pick that up and try to throw it overboard. So guys, I hope you haven't enjoyed this episode. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, oh, need to click it. I always remember, keep your stick on the ice. I'm going to go to Clark, and we'll meet you there. See you next time.